Folks, you can tell by that stress fracture right there, the way it carries along right there and breaks, that we could take this whole thing out in about 12 minutes. So far, we spent 9 minutes, and we took out all this.